controversial Wall Street practice known as flash trading. Critics say the practice gives select investors an unfair advantage over the rest of the market. FBR's Vince Arroyo reports.
The proposed ban was approved 5-0. The commission will now take comments from the public and then vote on the ban a final time. With flash trading, investors use super fast computers to get